Hello, everybody. Welcome behind the scenes here at Jamie Riddler Studios. I am Jamie, and it is Wednesday. Why am I losing track of the days? I think because I have one big project that is really taking up the most space this week, and that is getting ready for my Spectrum Workshop, which is all about discovering your inner poetry and your inner poet. And I've been so excited to get all sorts of emails from so many of you about rediscovering or starting for the first time to discover your love of poetry. I am so thrilled to have opened a door to that. I hope that it brings a magical new dimension to your creative life. So today it is all about filming here in the studio. I'm making all the videos for the workshop today. And of course, what's happened is as I've been creating, I have exploded into this studio. So there are piles here and piles there and piles on the floor and stuff everywhere. And so there will be a bit of a massive tidy up before I start the filming process. And I just know that that is a part of me. That is a part of the way I work. My creativity kind of explodes around me. And then that's when I am so delighted that everything has, that's where I'm so wishing that everything had a place to go home to so that I could easily do a little Mary Poppins and just and put everything back and have a fresh, clean start. I love that. And this morning, as I was getting ready to film, I realized one of the reasons why I like the process of getting ready. I liked it when I was getting to do performances on stage. I liked it when I used to go dancing at the club all the time. I like it when I get ready here for the behind the scenes. And I like it too when I'm getting ready to film videos for courses. And one of the reasons is it creates the space. It creates a sense of ritual. It shifts the energy from the moment I start putting on whatever it is that I'm gonna wear to choosing my jewelry. These are my favorite of my earrings right now. And as I'm doing that, my mind is thinking about what I'm gonna share with you this morning, or it's going over the text of the play I'm about to present, or it's going over what I wanna make sure I get across in the workshop. And my heart and my body are getting centered. They're getting focused. They're starting to understand what's coming. It's making me think of Jinx meows in the morning because she knows it's breakfast. And she likes the ritual of it, I think, sometimes even more than she likes the eating of it, because she'll be like, meow, 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 and then just eat a quick little nibble and then take off. But that's how the day begins, and she's ready for the day to begin. So there's a way that what we choose to wear, how we wash our hair, how we brush our teeth, how we get ready for the day or the event, whatever we're getting ready for, that is ritual. And I invite you to look at where are the places that might serve your creative life this week. I also wanted to mention that I think it's the first week of April, I'm going to take a holiday. Well, I'm going to take a time away. It's not that Justin and I aren't going away. I'm not planning anything special. In fact, quite the opposite. I am going to take a week to go to sleep when I'm tired, to wake when I wake, to read some books. Hey, maybe I'll have a new creative bookshelf after that. To go around to coffee shops with my journal, to maybe get down to the beach or out to a gallery or to a movie. To just maybe paint, just relax and be and gather my energy and root it in my heart. And I always find that I need it around this time of year, and it's such a refreshing time of year. I love it. So I hope you're having a great connection to spring if you're in this hemisphere, and that you're experiencing that wonderful sense of letting go that fall brings if you're in the southern hemisphere. I find like fall is sort of a motivator to get into action. It's like a fresh new year. I wonder if it's like that for you in the southern hemisphere too, is it? So that is what is going on for me in the studio. I am filming and I am enjoying every poetic moment. Thanks so much for being here, and I will see you tomorrow.